All right, I am ready. Yes, this is the European version. All right, let's wait in style. So I was basically about to finish this run yesterday. What's up, JRP? Yeah, Doom 3 is an interesting installment in the Doom series. It's a little polarizing. Some people didn't like Doom 3. They didn't really like need the story and all that. The goal of low percent is to finish the game having only collected King Boo's crown, so you finish with 5,000 G, which is equivalent to one coin. So I can't grab any bills or bars, basically. Those are the two things that I'm trying to avoid. Bills, bars, and pearls. The pearls are the worst. I'm probably gonna make some safety saves and shit, because this is not gonna go as planned. Never does. You started speedrunning yesterday. I'm assuming the NTSC version. Not this. Because it's just kind of pointless. There's also a couple bats in different places. I'm not like an expert on Out of Bounds. I've been trying to learn Out of Bounds for a long time, and I can tell you that it is challenging. But that is that what you're trying to learn Out of Bounds? That's awesome. It can be a lot of fun. I sell Wiis that are homebrewed, so all you need is an SD card to get started. Obviously, like, if you get good, you have to play on a disc. Maybe that's not obvious, but... No. I should have went to the other side. What's up, Pablo? And Uncle Barry. And a TV missing. Basically, you need an entire setup. I would hook you up with everything but the disc.
Mario.
check the online store. Hyper cheater. I wouldn't be able to do it without save states. So in one day of speedrunning, you've gotten a segmented 15:35. It's pretty good. Maybe I'm misinterpreting that, but that's basically. Not really segmented, but good job. Yeah, 35 milliseconds. It's actually just a period between the 15 and the 35. Just walked right up the stairs, fell down, credits. No, dude. The same exact way. Go to the right, man. Why is Lydia the final boss? Oh yeah, how's that going, Piejacker? Emulator. Right, I would assume if you don't have any part of a setup, probably playing on emulator. Yeah, I'll need all the backseat gaming I can get to get through while I'm smashing my head up against the wall. Luigi's Hotel 1. Ten coins, dude. Is this even low percent? Mario. Every time I'm at the thrift store, I'm always looking through the VCRs, just hoping and praying one of them's a CDI. I don't think that's ever gonna happen. A Philips CDI is like the super rare console that Hotel Mario is designed for. They're just, you just never find them. I don't even know why you want one anyway. They are pieces of garbage. I like failed consoles though. Like the Atari Jaguar. Waluigi's Apartment 4 on the Atari Jaguar. Then I'll play. Then I'll play a different game. Until then, it's LM1 for life. I'd also take Daisy's Haunted Spa 6 for the Neo Geo, but anything else, anything less than that, we're sticking to this. We went to the right, we did it, we used the room to our advantage. Yeah, yeet. Local only rip. Yeah, it looks like you have to use Gooigi, kind of like a little, he's like a little sentry that can like go through pipes and stuff. I'm kind of cool with that. That looks pretty cool. I'm okay with that. There's many things that I might be very okay with. Alt-tab to split. Sometimes my global, hotkeys stop working. When I click my stream window, for example, so I just, I don't know. Don't worry about the splits. Splits are just a social construct. Headshot, that barely hit him. I glanced off his forehead. Okay. Yeah. From the little bit I watched, one of my comments was smash and grab everything. Like, this game, objects are, like, all, like, everything's, like, nailed to the floor. You can't, like, move things around. But, like, in the new game, you can just smash everything. Thanks, Papa. Nice. Hidden Mansion, yeah. And this is the very Hidden Mansion. Sweet. Soul Zone. It's a nice name. I like that. Oh, yeah. Yo, that boo's still in here. Maybe if it stayed long enough, I could get a boo double. Yeah, my computer blue screened yesterday. I think I know why it happened, but I did some updates and did mess with some other stuff and clean some things up. Anyway, so hopefully we're smooth sailing. Something happens, I'll be spooked and unhappy. I'll be sad boy. Ah. Gold bar? It's always there. Dude, it's always there. I swear it's like rigged when you're fighting this boo to always be there. I'm like not even joking. Like 100% of the time is there. Like, I called it. It's supposed to be 25%. Or am I just the luckiest guy ever? It's always a gold bar, right? Like, I so saw it coming that I was like, yeah, I'm gonna play this, like, here it comes. Glad I didn't accidentally open that draw. There's something going on. Why does that always spawn? Normally it's not a problem. I can actually suck it up and continue doing the pumps and it actually doesn't affect anything. Usually. Sometimes. Game knows, is what I'm trying to tell you. The game knows I'm on low percent. Already speed running, already splicing LM3. Except this one. Get the sticky icky. Alright, at least I get the, oh my god. Wobble. Alright, going great. That's a trip. Yeah. I'll take the RNG trip. You know that RNG trip when your friend slips the LSD into your drink and you're not aware? Wish I had a friend like that. you guys. Alright, no laundry room spaghetti. Just do it correctly. About as far away as he could be. Plenty of time. Can't screw this up. Have an extra cycle. Whoa. The range on it. Cool. Screwed it up. Oh, damn. Open the fucking chest. Good. Good. No bills in that that light. I was pretty much YOLOing that, like. I should probably start saving. I'm gonna save after this, guys, so hopefully no spaghetti right here. Just be right here where there's nothing except coins. Beautiful. That seems like a good time to save and knock. Wow. Am I trapped? I'm trapped. Inside. Just move the pearls with the vacuum, dude. Just move them out of the way. Whoa. That actually worked. Five head. No bills. Cool. Give me a save. In case I die in the kitchen. Not that I would ever die in the kitchen. Thank you. I ran out of fire on the last guy. Jesus. I'm like literally, actually need this. Nice. Hi. That helps a lot. That's one less thing to worry about. Yeah, that seems like it'd be really easy, Piejacker. Oh my lord. PAL version. Oh my god. Oh boy. What an area too. Yes, I'm using Nintendo to force NTSC. So I have the disc, yeah. I have a PAL GameCube, just no, I don't have a PAL monitor or whatever, or the means to convert it. Or the interest to convert it. You should pick it up. Yeah, let's trade CRTs. That sounds like an easy thing to do. Over the internet. Well, that makes sense. Mario. Yeah, even it has to be like a really tiny one. But who wants to play on like a tiny little CRT? This one's like a decent size. Most of the ones I have are enormous. Whoa, that is a dangerous spot. IQ. Fuck, come on. I had him. Okay, please. Have the timer not be troll. Okay, we're good. Yikes. Save a Rooney. My god. Alright. Hi. Okay. That boo's super fast. No. No tech skip for me. Oh, yeah. Don't do me like this, Petunia. Okay, good. Whoa. Instaball. 24 frames a second. I was holding R the whole time. It just hit the table in such a way. Oh my freaking... No! That's so unlucky, dude. 25% chance of that thing even having money. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. How? Hey.
Mario. Mario.
Dude, I... Whoa, that was such a... That was a YOLO suck. Which is... Yeah. I hope you never have to YOLO suck in your life. Yeah, it's what? Okay, well, he's not there now. When the room's bigger, I can move the pearls and not be as scared about it. Just get away from that chandelier. Thank you. Honestly, I should have just... I don't know. Who knows? Who knows what would have happened, because what happened was I grabbed a bill, so. That always happens. I like can't turn around fast enough. Now I'm gonna die. Money? Let's just nip that in the bud. What do you say? Good thing there's other things you can do. I swear the game just knows I'm doing low percent. Yeah. I got some unfinished business, you know? What did I just grab? Oh, it was a dart. What's that Pokemon? Why you gotta be like this? Now get out of here, or go over here. Works for me. Eh? You fool, get the... You ready? Goddamn, better believe it. Almost didn't get that. All right, now I go to Clairvoya. This route is wonky. Wait, no, not Clairvoya. bank shot. Sorry. The damn French and their routes. Mario? I gotta fight this a-hole. Slim cum shot. Wow, look at that RNG. And then I throw it away, dude. I do it away. Okay, we're good. Oh no, we're not good. Mayday, mayday. We're fine. Can't believe I still one-cycled them. Hi. Thank you for doing exactly what I wanted you to do. Whew. Alright. And we still got fire for this room. Yo, well. Whoa. Oh no. This is uncomfortable. All singles, craft singles. Rub and tug. Whatever it takes, dude. I don't care. Just don't kill me. Oh. This was a bad decision. This was a bad decision. Almost there. Almost safe. There's a save. I'll be fine. I don't need hearts. Just get doubles. That gives you hearts. Right, I gotta get used to playing like this for the dead percent runs. Exactly. The highly plausible and not at all masochistic pal dead percent. No, you. See, dead and low, can I try that on JP first? We're gonna climb our way through the challenge runs. We're not just gonna go no B press, no R pump, blindfolded, sensory deprivation, chastity belt. See, the great thing about Voya is she don't pull you, so you just rotate, kill her, and then you can walk wherever you want. Is that like... what's on the... I'm touching that. Oh my lord. Okay, that's not good. Dying is not good. Where you at, dog? Here, we'll do this. I will look for the 10%. No, we got the 90%. Oh well, better than nothing. Basically nothing. I need ice. You normally would. Foreign affairs. Okay. That's what was going on. Haha. Hey, things are looking up. Still can't look up, but And the mouse spawn? Be fine. Feeling a little better. A little more jump in Luigi's step. All of a sudden. I like this. This is fine. I like this boss fight variation very much. Medium boo, I deserve it. Time for area. Whoa. He gave him a funny look. Things are bowling out of control. Accurate. No. Don't need it. Just need it. This is where you get real. This is where you become a real. And we prove that the Grimly Manip works. It works. Don't pull me, Grimly. Don't rub and tug me. Dude, what is this? Can I get Luigi's thick bod through? I'd really rather not a good place to risk it. For the limp biscuit. Don't spaghetti this guy. He only has 100 health. You spaghetti lord. Granted, he's fast. That shouldn't matter though. Because our pumps. That is a lot of information. Mario. Yeah. So, what's the boo route? I got telephone room last time, but I don't know if you're supposed to get him. Just do hundo. I think I'm just gonna get the telephone room boo, cause I had it worked out where all I needed was Van Gore boo. Yes, that's the infamous Luigi hanging room. Over here. Like, way over here. Still there? Can those like go away? Damn it. This guy's quick. The fuck, dude? I've never had that much difficulty. Just fuck him. The hell? Usually I'm right on top of him and it's like no problem. That just... holy shit. What? Fuck. This area 4 is so messed up. Not how I envisioned it. It's gonna take me like 2 hours to fucking do this. Maybe if the game ran at a higher frames per second, it wouldn't take so long. Nope. Hole. Thought I was hit. For sure. You'd think the bomb would do more damage. Are you kidding me, dude? I guess you have to use ice on that guy. Didn't realize it was that much of a necessity. Boo evasion plus 60,000. Whoa, hi, bye. Just came to check in. That surprised me. This guy, dude. I don't know how I'm gonna get him. Almost wanna like let him hide again. Tell me he went down. Oh my god, dude. This is such a nightmare. Oh, you didn't one cycle him? Well, now it's an 11 cycle. Fuck you. Oh my god, dude. This is like, there's no end in sight. How am I gonna do this? It's impossible. And I have to look at this chest every time. I'm gonna let him hide. Fuck this. You gotta be Johnny on the spot, right fucking here, and then completely destroy him, or you are going to miss. Good to know. Good time to I've never missed that guy before. That was a good time to miss him. Good learning experience. While I back that up, I don't think that's the boo route at all. I have enough boos now, so whatever. We finally get to go play the pipe room. This is where we blue screened last time, so. And I didn't have 45 boos. I was gonna go for, I don't know, the pipe room boo or something. Oh, I was gonna go for, you know, Van Gogh boo. Ha ha ha! I couldn't see him. He's like, he was like actually invisible to me. Like, I, the blue on the blue. I'm blue, abadi, abadai. What the fuck, dude? Whatever, game. I'll just be lame. You want me to be lame? I'll be lame. There you go. Wasn't that fun? So stupid. Fuck me. All right. %? How about just nothing? All right, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. Probably a good idea. Icicle insurance. So that you're better protected from mayhem. I don't know how in the world that hit me. He like threw that at me. Whatever, dude. Seriously. Like, I knew it was gonna happen. And that is why I saved. Hello, time illusion. Welcome to the waiting room. Now I am protected. From one, exactly one icicle. Like that one. Happy Halloween to you too. So is that heart always gonna be there now? There's also money there. It's not good. Mm-hmm. Nah, there's no Chauncey Big Hurt. What did I... he dragged me. Oh my god! My heels were touching. I clenched IRL in every orifice. Alright, my god. Get me out of here. The only big heart there is, I'll go for the guaranteed one. If I need it, but I don't need it. There's a guaranteed big heart in the statue in the back. The statue of the man. And then in the foyer, or like the very front room, the drawer there has a 10% chance of dropping a big heart. Yeah, I'm good. I that was basically... yeah, no, we're good. We're good. Weston's the final boss. This is just the epilogue. Oh no. Please tell me I have a way over. Oh, right here. Phew. I was a little paranoid about grabbing a pearl there. Because we also didn't save, so we would have had to do Weston again, which would have sucked. Yeah. That toad saved the run. Dude, I got all the attic booze. I did Jarvis. Zero coins. I gotta bookmark pyjacker.net. I guess I do got it right here. I got howling.flack. Link. Yeah, they're kind of loud. What? Can I just, like, for once not have difficulty on this on PAL? Like, what the fuck? Now I'm gonna get some crazy cycles. This is so bad. Alright. Nope. I'm gonna die. I might as well just reset right now. Like, this is so dumb. Oh my god, I haven't even hit him once. Welp. Like, it really matters at this point. Somehow we did it. Oh my god. Yeah, that's a PB. The first part of the run was like probably the best of I've even ever played, pal. That'd be like the first part of the run is like PB pace on like any category. Oh, you think? It went downhill? No. That's still like third place. I couldn't beat Death Johnson. I my routing got all fucked up and that's my biggest problem is I can't route to save my life, so I'm just over here like pulling strats out my ass. Flying by the seat of my pants. So, not bad for just winging it, I'd say. Anything is possible! Show me that reversed